In prophase 1 of meiosis, each replicated chromosome pairs with its corresponding homozygous chromosome. Here's the centricles and the cell membrane.
During metaphase 1 of meiosis, paired homologous chromosomes line up across the center of the cell, and these are the chromosomes.
During anaphase 1, spindle fibers pull each homologous chromosome pair toward opposite ends of the cell. Oh, and there's the homologous.
The next phase is telophase 1, in which a new membrane forms around each cluster of chromosomes. Cytokinesis follows telophase 1, forming two new cells. This is the cleavage furrow in the cell, the nuclear membrane.
This is prophase 2. As the cell enters prophase 2, their chromosomes, each consisting of two chromatids, become visible, and these are spindle fibers.
During metaphase 2, chromosomes line up in the center of each cell.
As the cell enters anaphase, the paired chromatids separate. This is the cytoplasm.
In telophase 2 and cytokinesis, each of the four daughter cells produced in meiosis 2 receive two chromosomes, which results in four haploid daughter cells.